same for Barum.
It starts now, Dingo!
Hey, Anubis was swallowed up.
The real power of Aumon is not to attack the surface using compressed space.
What?
The real power is from energy constriction. It makes the best use of Metatron's superiority. Space compression. That energy will swallow the entire solar system.
That's serious.
Please, stop it now.
People on Earth always do what is convenient for them.
Please.
Then promise me, if I stop this, Earth will never meddle with Mars again, ever. We have our own free will.
What?
Free Mars.
I understand. I'll definitely make it happen.
Tell this to the obstinate ones. If they don't understand it, next time I will battle with them.
I swear. Trust me.
Dingo.
Ken, I got another job.
What are you going to do?
If I die, please revive me again.
You're not going to die.
Wait in the ship. I'll be back soon.
Aumon chose me. By fusing Anubis, Aumon can become real. Look, the perfect fusion of Metatron, the destruction to end all!
Mission. You sacrificed us. Understand? You killed my comrades.
So what? Those scum died so ungracefully. I wanted to see it with my own eyes.
They're waiting for you now.
Yeah! that light?
Alman is starting up.
What?
Ada!
Don't come in!
Dingo, this is...
Get out of here!
You cannot escape from Alman's radiating energy.
What should I do?
By blowing up Jehuty, the reactor will lose control. The resonance of energy will cancel each other out.
No! Ada!
It is my duty. Switching mode. I am ready to blow up Jehuty. To complete, 200.
No!
Leo! Ah! The light is constricting.
It's too late. Impossible. 190 remaining.
Don't give up! Ada, radiate Jehuty's energy and strike it against the core of Alman.
That's not enough.
If it doesn't work, do whatever you please.
180 remaining.
But don't just wait to die.
Party.
Ada?
Leo.
I used Anubis. If Jehuty and Anubis were even, the ignition power would be even too. That thing is better suited for that role.
Did I disobey orders?
Never mind, Ada.
What?
It's okay.
Use power for the right things. At least for the things that you believe in.
So who's second hand?
Your father. This time, make my body normal.
Don't you like it as it is?
That's way too big.
You got it.
I trust you.